Namaste, a very good evening. You're watching CVR English Channel with me, Kunal Deva. Well, moving ahead on opening of eyes, life on closing of eyes, death in between goes the life, said a film writer. During the drama of his life, man experiences many ups and downs, but finally reaches burial ground only. But depending upon the economical and financial status, the farewell to him would be held. Aspiring to conduct the last rituals to everybody in a similar manner, the Sadhguru Datta Krupalayam graveyard is established. CVR telecast a special story on Sadhguru Datta Krupa Nilayam, run under the aegis of Chandrasekhar Reddy, who implements the thought that never stuck to anybody in this direction. Let's take a look.
Good afternoon, viewers. My name is Sai Krishna. I'm from Karnool. Today, I'm here to discuss about the trust called Sadhguru Datta Krupalayam. This is a society with a bunch of people who have motive to serve the needy in the food and other aspects. Starting from the foundation on the year of 2003, these people are into all social services. They have started a burial ground for free of cost from the starting to ending of all the functions as per the Hindu traditions. Not only the burial ground, these people are also into this seva karyakramam, seva functions like daily free meals for the people who are related to the patients in the government hospitals. From the starting 9 o'clock, they will distribute the tokens to the relatives of the patients who come to the Karnool government hospital, and this free food service will start at 12 o'clock in the afternoon to 2:30. So how many people come with the token, they can freely get served with the food. Not only the food, but the quality of the food is also very high. They are spending at least 25,000 per day for this free service of food, and these people are into many other social activities like they will at the time of the floods, in 2009, Karnool was hit with the major flood disaster. At that time, these people came into the field and they have distributed free food for a number of victims. And other than that, on the occasion of Pushkaralu, Tungabhadra Pushkaralu, these people was residing at the bank shore of Tungabhadra, and they total 11 days, and they have served the food for 10 to 15,000 people per day. And not only these social activities, they will also arrange the Salivendram at the every year at the summer season.
4 months.
Total 4 months, and behalf of the aim of the founder Guruji Chandrasekhar Reddy Garu, there are number of volunteers who has joined with him for this generous cause, and from starting 10 to 15 people, now this trust has grown to 100 to 200 members of registered volunteers. It has rooms for the people who want to do the other traditional karyakrama activities after the barrier also. It has everything facilitated with the free of cost. So after the burial ground program, these people came into this Nityanadana Seva. So they are waiting for more and more social activities, but they are in the need of some support and fund from like each and every people.